I bid you welcome.
Jimmy Franklin. Cal began flying at the age of 8, and the same Piper Cubby flies his comedy acting today. By age 14, Cal performed his first wing walk, and at 17 was wing walking professionally for his father. At 19, the daredevil up the game. Cal became the world's first trip wing walking at the Mississippi Walk. He transferred to the world's only motorcycle to airplane transfer. In addition to crawling out of the cockpit and dangling from the planes, Kyle started his piloting career performing in air shows at the age of 21. Kyle grew up watching his father not only perfect the art of aerobatics, but inspire and alter the industry by providing entertainment the likes of which the world had never seen. The Franklins became known for extraordinary, spectacular aerobatic performances, complete with costumes and elaborate backstories. Like his father, Kyle has not faltered in his ingenuity. Into developing amazing acts, he continues to forge forward by constructing astonishing performances and flying the hell out of airplanes. Last year, Cal became the winner, the second generation winner of the 2017 Bill Barber Award for Showmanship. To learn more about Kyle Franklin's flying circus, You can find them on Instagram, Facebook, or our website at franklinairshow.com. But don't go anywhere, folks. He's not done. He's just cooling off that big radial engine. Here in a moment, we're going to have part two. Smoking the shining silver and black of the Demon One biplane Dracula. Here he comes, flipping it over. He's in an inverted flat spin, hitting right back down to the ground. And at one point, this maneuver was considered unrecoverable. Once you got in, there was no way out. Here he goes. How low is he gonna take it? Any time now, buddy. Bring it out, push it out. Come on, Kyle, pull it out, baby. There he goes, ladies and gentlemen, Kyle Franklin and the Inverted
Yeah.
cameras don't smoke. Snapper on the way down. Let's go! Precision signs and graphics,